Hey, man.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh?
Nope.
Oh, she's a goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I know, no. Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you're a killer. You know, you are a man of action. You do not sit on couches, you take scores. You're back, man. We are back. All right? All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man. Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. It's great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We're going to do this last big job, and then we're going to dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me, all right? This is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family.
Yeah, well, I got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me.
I do.
Oh, fuck you. I saw your grave. I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong. Everything. You're not dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare!
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats!
Let me just ask you something, all right? Something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton, exactly who was buried in your place?
I never gave it any thought.
You know what I'm thinking?
I had no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead!
Oh, fuck. Trevor! Hey! T!
Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going, fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back in my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza, fuck everything it stands for!
This is insanity!
Oh, no, it's clear and reasoned thought, finally!
Come on, come back, we'll talk!
I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies!
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything. Turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Alive! How you doing, man? The game is up.
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, buddy, all right? Save your fucking breath.
Trevor, come on.
Fuck you, Michael. I will.
Trevor? It's great to,
There a plane I can use? Get me across country?
Sure. We got one fueled up for a trip south of the border.
I'm taking it.
Is everything okay, man?
Everything is not okay. Nothing has ever been okay, but I gotta see it for myself. I'm gonna see an old friend, all right? You're where I think you are, buddy. I don't know why I didn't see it. I guess I didn't want to. Fuck! Maybe I knew all along. I'm gonna find out for sure, and I'm gonna do something about it. There's always something wrong with that job.
what went down after, I guess. I guess I wanted to believe fucking flea circus! Idiot!
I'm sorry, Trevor.
Who you got in here, huh? As if I need to ask.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there!
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the cannon, me in the ground, or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts.
Take the fucking shot!
Who is that?
Fuck!
Fuck! Fuck!
Trevor Phillips! Mr. Cho has requested a word!
Hey, ho-ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, tell me! Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend? Motherfucker.
Let's have a talk!
Ow! Guys! You are going nowhere!
阿健中枪了！别惹我！
Who are your friends, T?
Stop the man! I'm finding.
我看到他了。你被抓了！该死，他中枪了，小心！You're
on ice, Rick.
Give
it!
Ah! 小心!
Ah! Oh, hey! Back off! Oh!
You're screwed! Give it up!
More vans, of course! You started this!
Boyfriend, run! He don't care about you!
Ah, you want a boyfriend, huh? Where the weather's better! I ain't got anything against you people! Gone after the other guy! Me and Trevor, we ain't friends no more! This is how many guys you send to kill Trevor Phillips? Hey, you got the wrong guy!
Cut away!
Trevor, you dick! We could have teamed up!
We got you, you idiot!
Hey, go fuck yourself! Brick! You're out of your element!
It's just me and you!
He's getting away! confused pieces of shit! Phillips went that away! You're making a mistake!
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son, Tao.
Oh yeah, a massive E-head, backed out a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. We've been watching you, Phillips. Your operations causes problems with our plans for expansion. And since you're not a viable business partner...
Whoa, viable? What the fuck is that?
We have your lover, Phillips, from the trailer.
My lover?
Yes, Michael DeSanta. You live with him with your maid. He's in our custody now. Give yourself up, and he will live.
Okay. All right, yeah. No, of course, man. That's a tough break. Look, you guys deserve each other. Hold on to that fat traitor, and feel free to torture him to your heart's content. You'll save me the trouble.